Promoters are typically found in front of the transcription initiation site, though they don't always have to be. This serves an obvious purpose as a landing platform for all the proteins that come together to initiate transcription at this spot here. Remember, in the cellular world, proteins make the world go round. Now, there's a generic class of proteins referred to as transcription factors, which are just proteins that bind DNA and regulate the initiation of transcription. As you can imagine, many of these proteins, many of these transcription factors, essentially bind in this promoter region and physically regulate the initiation of transcription via chemistry. Now, not only can these proteins interact with the DNA at the promoter region, but they interact with each other as well. You can sort of see that depicted here. They're all bound to one another. And through these many interactions, they're able to facilitate the overall outcome for this particular gene. Now, although this is ultimately chemistry, we've become pretty good at representing chemistry with our letter symbols. Let's imagine that one of these transcription factors up here, one of these proteins, is actually binding to a very specific sequence here in the DNA, TGA, CG, TCA. Let's just say there was a change in the sequence here so that this G is missing. There's a small deletion, let's say, and now the sequence reads TGA, C, TCA. Do you think this change in the DNA sequence at a promoter region would result in the transcription factor binding more tightly, less tightly, or not at all?